If you have to use magic to keep your son, you don't really have him.
I'm his mother.
You said you wanted to change. To be better.
Come on, Henry. Let's go home. Lose you, Henry. You mean too much to me.
This is how. You want me to have faith in you? Have faith in me. I want this life.
You're just frightened of having all that power.
I don't want power.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
It's crazy.
You think I'm crazy?
I've changed every diaper, soothed every fever, endured every tantrum. You may have given birth to him, but he is my son.
That's my boy.
Henry, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I know you think otherwise. But all I'm doing is trying to protect you.
I made a promise to Henry. She's not dying.
I don't want to see you again.
No, don't say that. Just...
Henry would never forgive me.